man. Knowledge is power, those who ain't got it can be put under a spell. It's a thin line between love and hate that's dividing heaven and hell. My niggas read between the lines to find an escape when they wanna get out of their cell. And searching for love is your biggest mistake if you haven't found it in yourself. Learn how to love you before you connect with somebody else. Because how you feel about you is what you giving somebody else. Cause you can only give what you got. I know my words mean a lot. I know if you don't understand me, you'll get frustrated and miss the whole plot. Start taking things the wrong way. Lack of communication. Niggas take my kindness for weakness and assume they're intimidating. But I don't fear no nigga, nah, even nerds can be killers. I grew up in the jungle, learned everything from gorillas. You know how wise I be. Niggas will really go to war for the boy, I just rather keep the peace. I'd rather see us all come together, man, how this shit's supposed to be. Imagine if the world ain't had haters, you know how better off we'll be. But instead, we got all these crabs in the bucket. And you know it's so stressful. If we can all be broke, then why we all can't be successful? Man, just think about it. Niggas tryna climb up out that bucket, get pulled to the bottom. It's enough room for us all at the top and we all at the bottom. And if we can just figure it out, then we can come about it. All we gotta do is come together, but the way it look, I doubt it. Knowledge is power, those who ain't got it can be put under a spell. Knowledge is power, those who ain't got it can be put under a spell. Those who ain't got it can be put under a spell. They put us under that spell.